Just a small hack for the Mamay design hookah. As you can see here, this is actually the diffuser right over here. And this is the purge ball cover. Purge ball cover. And this is the downstem. So I believe that the purge ball cover can actually fit in the downstem, which will give you some more restrictions because there is only 4 holes and 1 hole at the bottom. And for the diffuser itself, you can actually put it as a bowl cover and it would work. Ta-da!